something on your mind, Elise? Has some rugged, handsome young man caught your eye? Like your brother, perhaps?
Please, Your Highness. I just thought I saw someone I recognized. But it couldn't possibly have been him. I can't imagine what would bring him to the capital this early in the morning.
Someone you recognized? But I knew you wouldn't deny it. That your brother is handsome, I mean.
Please. I knew that I shouldn't have told you about him.
Oh, come now. I'm only teasing. There's no need to sulk. I'll give you a little something from Mariage Cross to make up for it.
But that's an adult lingerie brand. Please excuse us, Captain Claire.
I'm sorry. I hope I haven't sullied your ears with our scandalous conversation.
Not at all, Your Highness. I came to inform you that the special train to the Imperial Villa will be arriving shortly. I look forward to accompanying you today.
It'll be a pleasure to have you with us.
Certainly.
Thank you.
Let's get started. Come on, draw a card. Looks like I'm going first. Bolt! Bolt! What? You can't do that! Mirror! What? You can't do that! Now you've done it. Oh, now you've done it. Oh, same score? We better draw again. After you, then. I won! Please go easy on me. Shall we draw then? Oh, it looks as though the first move is yours. Oh, we have the same score. Let's draw again. Allow me to play first then. I'm gonna use a bolt card. Ouch, I wasn't expecting that. I'm gonna use a bolt card. I'm gonna use a bolt card. Ouch, I wasn't expecting that. Sorry, I'm using a mirror. Sorry, I'm using a mirror. Oh no, this could be trouble. Oh no, you beat me.
If we have to. Draw a card. I'll be going first. What an impertinent little... Take this! Take this! Take this! Take this. How about this? What an impertinent little... At least it wasn't a complete waste of time.
Shall we begin? Go ahead and draw. We should go first then. Huh, well played. I'll use a bolt. I hate to do this, but... it seems we need to draw again. I'll go first then. I hate to do this, but... Well done. Well done. I lost, but I had a lot of fun.
Thank you.